Hi, I'm Howard Barenbaum from YouTube Creators Forum, and today I'm going to talk about how you can make money on YouTube without having your channel monetized. So stay tuned. I'm back. Hope you like the intro. So you don't have to monetize your channel to make money on YouTube. And if you don't have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of views per year, they won't monetize you. But you can still make money. You don't give up, because there's several ways of making money with your YouTube channel. And I'm going to show you a few ways. The first thing is join a bunch of affiliate programs. And so if you're doing product reviews and you review a product, either join an affiliate program for that product, or what I have done is I've joined Amazon Affiliates program. And what you do is you review a product or whatever, and you take that product link from the affiliate program and you put it in your description on your YouTube video. Okay, I've downsized my video so I can stay out of the way, and I'm showing you my description in my Puppet unboxing down here, where my cursor is moving. That is my Amazon affiliate ID with my tag. My tag is CYNERE-20. When someone reads your description, or they can go buy that product from Amazon, and you don't really need monetization, because monetization with YouTube, every time someone views your video, you get pennies. But here, if you're doing a product review and you put your Amazon link to that product, and it takes, if I click on this, it'll take me to Amazon. If they buy the product, then you get between 3% and 5%, much more of a commission than you would if someone visits your YouTube channel and watches some of your videos. Obviously, if you have 1 million subscribers and they view your video, and 1 million people view your videos, you're going to get those pennies are going to add up. But when you put affiliate program links on your description and your videos, you have a potential of making a lot of money. If you want to sign up for Amazon Associates and become an affiliate, it is affiliate-program.amazon.com. And this is what it looks like when you go to it. Let me move this out of the way. You can join, advertise, earn, and just go over there. You sign up, and when you sign up, you'll get your ID. You pick your ID that's related to your sign-up name, and you can make up links to put on websites or links to put on your YouTube videos. Even if they don't buy that product, cookie stays active for about 24 hours, and if they buy anything, because they got to Amazon through your link, you will get the commission between 3% and 5%. Another way is to join other affiliate programs for direct affiliate commissions from these other companies that you might be promoting. And let me show you one. I signed up for TubeBuddy as an affiliate. TubeBuddy is a thumbnail generator and a utility that I use to do my YouTube videos and my thumbnails. And right in this, in the description of one of my YouTube Creator Forum videos, I talk about TubeBuddy, the thumbnail generator, and there's a link. And if someone subscribes, has a paid subscription to a TubeBuddy, then I get a commission from TubeBuddy. And that's one way you could make money using your YouTube channel, even though you haven't reached the 1,000 sub requirement and the 4,000 hours. So if you like YouTube Creators Forum, please subscribe. The subscribe button is over there in the right hand corner. And if you have a YouTube channel and you want me to evaluate, and you're a subscriber, I'd be glad to analyze your channel and make some recommendations.